Hello. Hello.
Hi, darling.
Hello, darling. Where are we tonight?
I don't know. I've had too much to drink.
Free bar.
Free bar for me.
As per.
I've just presented a glitter album to Jake Shears, darling.
Who's that, darling?
I know.
He's wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Do you want to see the art? Say hello.
Hello.
Darling.
That's the security, darling. They're just looking after us, so, darling.
We're just waiting for Kylie to arrive.
Yes, hopefully so. I'm going to do her portrait in pink glitter, darling.
Lulu is you. She's on the loo.
Shout.
Lulu.
Lulu.
Let it all out. Anyway, we're just waiting now. Everyone's waiting for Kylie to arrive, and then the show will start.
We're on our sixth bottle of wine.
Six? Eight. Anyway, we met Jake a little bit earlier.
Lovely.
What a lovely boy. Lovely boy. Anyway, this is what he had to say. Have a look.
Hey, this is Jake Shears. I'm with Wyburn and Wayne. I'm so excited to play a show, and I'm so excited about this glitter portrait I just got. It's so beautiful. Thank you.
Go to New York. See him in New York.
Yes.
Love it. So we're backstage at Jake Shears. And Tina Turner comes on.
She does.
Naked stripper, baby.
It's not good.
Heaven said. Let's go show them the stage, Nate.
Come on.
This is Alex. Alex.
Look at me sparkle, darling.
You want to see sparkles? So we're still waiting for Kylie to arrive.
I love Kylie.
I heard she's in the diabetic toilet with Jason Donovan.
Well, me and Jake had a bit of a chest off tonight.
Honest to God, when Jake Shears hugged Nathan Wyburn tonight, it was like Velcro. They were stuck to each other. They were stuck.
I wish.
This is a family program. Okay, so Kylie update. Sophie Ellis-Bextor is in the building, but no Kylie.
I just saw Michelle McManus walk in as well.
I never seen Michelle McManus.
All this time. I waited a long, long
time. Oh, is it her?
Yeah.
But still no Kylie. We wait backstage in anticipation.
Yeah.
not gonna lie, Kylie didn't turn up. But we had a good chat with Janet Street Porter.
And David Furnish,
Elton John's husband. Can you believe?
Yeah. Janet went, thanks for the Marmite name. She remembered.
Hell of a girl. Hell of a girl.
I was on Loose a couple of months ago. She remembered.
Where are we going now? Let's go on. Club? Party?
Party.
Yeah, party. Come on. What a good night. By the album when it comes out.
I always look really drunk in these videos.
Why is that, Nate?
Because I don't drink.
Because you're really drunk. By your own glue.